Hello, Carlos. Just wanted to show you your Polar 76 cutters ready to go. We're going to make some cuts here with Johnny. We're going to punch in what? 11?
0.
Back 8 moves. Air comes on. Back to 17. It's also programmed with automatic push out. Now we're going to make a cut here. It's like butter, not like the other one again. Okay. You want to cut some perfect bone books now? Or?
Sure, I might want to cut here.
Okay, one more cut. One of those stacks. I don't want this to be too long. But... Now this I know is what you're mainly going to be doing is cutting perfect bone books. So there's two about inch thick books. You go to 7 inches. Back edge moves pretty fast. .5. Hit the equal sign twice. You get the back edge to move to the position that you want. Cuts them like butter. This knife speed is 40 cuts a minute, too. Just manually going to move it with the hand piece there. You can even cut a little bigger stack than that, but that's okay. I want to show Carlos the... everything works beautifully with the cutter. You can either adjust from up there. Nice, thank you, Johnny. Now I'm gonna show you that all the cutter looks really nice and all the covers and everything are in nice shape. So just have your moving guys be super careful with the machine. There's your pump for the air. There's the back of the machine. Everything's in really nice shape. Nice and quiet. Well, let me get over to this side now. Built this right here. Try and keep them away on the truck so it doesn't get banged into. And this side. This cover is all in nice shape.
Serial number is 76576119.
Focus for me. Anyway, there she is, Carlos. She's ready to rock and roll. Very nice condition to make a great cutter for you. Alright, we'll talk to you later.